So far with the noise of clicking and needing to sign up to get more than 5 minutes of free play, but here we are, we're ready to go. I think I know how to do it without annoying you with an incessant amount of clicking, being plunked in the middle of nowhere and then having to find your way just to a leaving bit of scrap of land. But anyway, I think we're ready to have a little go, a proper go that you can watch and I can waffle on it and you can see me fail miserably and not being able to identify anywhere in the world. So let's go. I'm actually going to start and try and make it a little bit easier on myself and say let's go. Let's start with United Kingdom, since I'm based in United Kingdom. To be honest, that's probably not going to make it any easier on me, but here we go, let's find out. So let's play single player. Yes, start game. Okay, so somewhere coastal, and it definitely looks like we are going in the wrong direction. We want to be going down here. That looks like it was taking up some nice country pathway. So let's, I wonder if there's a way, can I? Ah yes, okay. My keyboard is, my mouse is quite noisy. I've just realised I can do both types of manoeuvring using my so let's do that. This is a nice little quiet development being built. Quite small based on the amount of land that they seem to have, but who am I to judge? Yeah, actually to be honest, it looks like it's possibly not new. Maybe like some sort of barn conversion. What is that? Village or town or something, to be honest. I don't Yes, I suspect that is going to be a school. It's quite one of those big shooter things look pretty awful. But yeah, okay. I will suspect that's a school that's still under development, so unfortunately it is absolutely zero help to us. Nothing over there that seems to be of use. Let's just keep going, keep persevering. Really worried that I'm just gonna get really bored and fed up and just guesses. Oh, let's go forget. Maybe. No. Could it be Cambodia? Could it be? God. Okay. Ho Chi Minh. Oh, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna go Ho Chi Minh. Maybe. Oh, I actually wasn't that far off. Say it is. I wish it actually said what it was. Angkor Wat, Pompeian Temple. Oh, it's right next to an airport as well. That's really easy to access. You could probably walk there from the airport. Nice, okay. Okay. I'm actually quite enjoying this one, going for the landmarks. It's, I feel like it's a little bit more enjoyable and it's interesting for me to look at as well. As well, because that took a lot of concentration. Right. Let's go. Okay, next round. Oh, this one's a little bit more interesting. Isn't it? I like the look of this. It looks incredibly popular. Very, very, very popular. Okay. What does that say? Roman. I. Oh, okay. This place is absolutely beautiful. I've got a suspicion that Dell's going to tell me that we've been here once I've looked at this and I've guessed where. Where it is. Why are we not getting closer to the actual tower itself? What the hell? I've just clicked closer to it and it's gone further away. So, obviously European. Oh, here we are. Okay, this isn't really helping. There's a big screen over. City within Europe. I want to say Rome, but we have been to Rome. We didn't. Oh, actually. Have we been here? Is this near where we stayed in Rome? If so, why did we not actually come and spend more time here? We saw Antonio Banderas very close to here. Oh my god, I think that's true. I think we stayed down there. I want to get over there, please. Let me get over there. Why would you not let me get over there? Okay, let's. So Europe. Rome. Whereabouts in Rome did we stay? This is interesting. Oh my god. Whereabouts did we stay? We definitely need to go back because we did. the side streets. Okay, I could be totally wrong, but you know what, that's my guess. No. Okay. So I got Rome correct. Okay, I'm actually going to Google this obelisk to be as a picture. If I'm honest, I would not have got realize that that was a famous place worthy of note. Okay, so I think I will leave it there. This is quite an enjoyable game, and to get this much content, I have had to subscribe, so I've got access, so I will be recording another video because I am paying for that crap. So, yes, okay, yeah, we'll try some more just general world ones, but if I'm honest, these ones have been difficult enough as it is, so I'm not going to push my luck being an untraveled, uncultured schmuck like I am.